Now that you've learned it, be sure to stick together. You're far too fragile to be doing this alone. Especially if you should run into another team of explorers. You don't want to go anywhere without arming yourself first. Search for a weapon. I'm reading hostile outlanders in the ruins ahead. If you neutralize them, you can take their things. I would advise you to keep an eye out for supplies. You would be shocked at the things your keeper can make out of a little scrap. Fantastic. They're all dead. Now, head to the location I've noted on your map. You'll be able to harvest data for me there. Predictably, this building appears to be brimming with infected organics. You'll have to eliminate them to reach the data. Neutralize Scourge. Find Shard. Humans require so much repetition, don't they? Please protect your keeper while it harvests. It can't protect itself, poor thing. Data received. Good work, explorers. When the time is right, I'll send a dropship for your extraction. Until then, happy data collecting. Also, please attempt to avoid death. That will limit the amount of data you can send me. Your keeper now has enough scrap to upgrade your shield. Reducing incoming damage to your soft human body would be wise. While you have a moment here, open up your map. This is your map. I've included markers for all your current mission objectives. It can also be a useful aid to squad communication. I imagine you're familiar with the concept of map, so I'll leave it there. You're at the eye of an encroaching storm. Stay inside the safe zone noted on your map. The climate here really is lethal to your fragile biology. Sending in the dropship for your extraction, but I can only wait for so long. Don't dawdle on your way back. The evac site is now marked on your map.
Damn you! warning. The storm surrounding your area is closing in. I've readjusted the surf range on your map.
I don't want to play favorites, but beware. Another team of explorers is nearby. Keep an eye on your radar. Red dots represent hostile explorers. Loud weapons will reveal an opponent's location as well. Use bows or melee weapons to avoid detection. You must open the dropship. There are quick release hatches on the corners. Your keeper can also open the large cargo bays.